Bye. some concept about yourself.
Oh my God.
So we want to know how did you join the Nananichi?
Nananichi, well, I'm from Los Angeles, California, and I grew up in America all my life, but I always loved anime, and I decided to go to Japan to pursue my dreams of becoming a voice actor. And then I failed like 100 auditions before. Whoa. I did it before going into Nananichi, but I found this audition and I took it thinking that it was a voice acting audition, when in reality it was like a voice acting idol audition. So yeah, I didn't know that we were going to be an idol.
Really?
Fun. Like I try to have the most fun ever, because I feel like if you're not having fun, you can't really bring that energy to the audience. So I feel like, you know, our happiness is also everybody's happiness. So I always think about being happy.
Aww, they're all thinking about you